Back. Welcome to episode 13 of Return to Glory of the New York Rangers. Even though I'm kind of pissed off with the Rangers because they beat up on my Wings tonight, but hey, that's okay. I will be streaming tomorrow night. That'll be our first round matchup with Win Now Toronto 2.0 against the Columbus Blue Jackets. And then, just in case you guys missed it, Thursday's stream is going to be pushed until Saturday. I won't be getting out of work until probably about 1 a.m., and that's way too late to start it. I will be working until 4 o'clock on Saturday. So I will honestly just start the stream when I get home. That way we can finish it in one part. So that's kind of the stream breakdown for the rest of the week. But today is going to be a very, very quick and short one, I'm hoping. It is just going to be the off season, so basically the NHL draft and free agency, and I will probably sim it up to September 13th like I always do, and I will call it there. So without further ado, let's jump right into it here. Let's go advanced day. Add a trading block. Thank you for reminding me how to do that. Who am I gonna... So you want me to trade our fucking goaltender? Fuck off. Your contracts. Let's just kind of see what we're looking at here. I got about a touch over $5 million to play with. Is there anybody that I could kind of move on from? It's got a decent amount. It's got a decent cap hit. Not really, no. Okay. Let's start the draft. Let's go to offer trade. Let's just kind of see what draft picks we have. I don't think we have many. Oh. Exit. Fine trade. I know Boston's probably not willing to move on from that pick, but I just want to see what they might be looking at here. My trade's found that I kind of figured that. Being shot. I got two picks in the second round, I believe. One. Is that a third rounder? Oh, so it's two third rounders. A second and two thirds. Okay. No. Shit. Upgrades found. I hit the wrong button again. Owen Power, Rasmus Dahlin, Ouellette, Lafrenier. Maybe we move on from Zibanejad. Fucker. the fuck, Dallas? I'm just gonna go down the line here and see what I can do. So we got the 4th overall pick. Do it. I'm not gonna have time. There's no gems or busts. Sergey Kluche. Fourth overall. Oh, fuck. He is a forward. Then fourth overall. This guy. They're both medium, but this guy is better. Forward, and this is 41st overall. Oh my god, that noise is back, and that's really annoying. Like I said, it's gonna be a little bit of a quicker one today. Make pick. We're gonna take Grayson again. And that is 72nd overall. Like I said, it's gonna be a very gonna be a quick one tonight, or this morning, I should say. Sim entire draft. NHL draft is now complete. Continue. Sign scout. Offer contract. Continue. Go back. Two skaters. Colorado won. Let's see if San Jose is still winning. San Jose is still winning. Rusty! Damn it! Come on! can't be under there, man. We're releasing him. Honestly, I think Tuck's the only one I really want to offer a contract to. Okay, and I think that little tidy little bit of business is good. One, it's an honor. If you want to test the free agent market, go ahead and test the free agent market, bro. If you want to test the free agent market, you can. I don't give a shit. Give a shit. What about in the system here real quick? Release. I figured you guys would take your QAs. for QO. Stop fucking with my damn trading block. I'm not trading Sorokin. Fuck. Why do you want me to trade Sorokin so bad? I don't have goaltenders coming up. Oh, I guess I got Otter. In the system... Yeah, I don't really have anything coming up in the system. System either. Should we bring Kreider back? .6 for Ketchikov when he's only an 83. Get fucked. How about Edmonton, which is they sign Campbell to that $2.6 million instead of $5 million? Take a look at my coaching staff here. Ah, Joe Pavelski is my head coach. Shocker. Is there anything better for goalies? I'm gonna look at goalie coaches here. Hire staff. Coaches. Christ, there's a lot of fucking generalists. There we go. Oof. I would like to have that guy as a goalie coach, but I'm not willing to pay almost $5 million. That's a lot. That's a lot of money for a fucking goalie coach. Oh, my AHL goalie coach. My NHL goalie coach is an A minus anyway. I mean, he was a C minus anyway. So I'm not really worried, even if I get the C guy. It's still an upgrade. And the San Jose Sharks are winless no more. And we got Troy Terry. Okay. Let's do hire staff. I'm the fucking New York Rangers. I can throw some money around here if I really want to. How much money is that leaving me? For free agents, I'm just gonna go to forwards. $7 million for Bo Horvat. Looking at 3.3. I'll just keep throwing money at you, motherfucker. I don't give a shit. I am the New York Rangers. We have money. I'll throw 1.5. I don't care. Jaden Bartlett. So we got Mantha. So 1.3 to play with. fucking sell Jaden Bartlett. I just want to take a quick peek at my coaching staff here. My AHL goalie coach is making more than my NHL head coach. Let that sink in for a second. Let's honestly go hire staff and see if there's anybody formerly of the NHL that is looking for a job. Is Zach not... okay. Brett Lebda? Yeah, that Jeff Skinner is not an 87. Fine, Shane. Be a prick. Carlson must have signed, too. I don't see him anywhere. Oh, no, there's two teams interested in him. Fuck off. So William Carlson went back to Columbus. Okay, we got Raz. Okay, let's go to view contracts. Now let's take care of... $26 million. Let's go 5.7. I'm currently considering all my options. Bro, you're under contract. So we got Sorokin for another 2. You're getting qualified. That's way too much. Does he want a contract extension? He does. I think I can get him for 3.25. Chicken, let's check in there. He does want an extension. I'm gonna offer him 5 flat. Let's advance the day, see if we get anybody to sign. So we got Kako. Based on the laughable offer, go fuck yourself, Chikrin. So he wants an extension, yes. Offer him 4 flat. Okay, so we got DeBrusque. I'll get Hedl. I'll get Hedl under contract, don't worry. Oh, from 5.5. Don't want my KF. And we got Chikrin. Depending on how much he wants. Still too much for Pajot. And that's... What, a million flat I offered him? Bro, you haven't fucking done shit. What, 1.3? September, we got everybody signed. Okay, I just want to take a quick peek at what we got next year. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we have Dowling for 7 more years, so I'm not worried.
So power is 2 more years. Okay. Okay. Just gonna creep to September 95. Beautiful Clark. Or Beauty Clark. Sim up to the 13th. Sim up to the 13th. Fix my fucking shit. And then I'm gonna be calling it a stream. Stanley Cup, I want us to win the President's Trophies, I want us to win the regular season home opener.
Seth Captains.
Can he have 19?
Who the fuck is 19 that they retired it for?
Did I sign Mantha? Oh, he did. He's right there. Okay.
You can get 49. Mantha can get...
Choosing captain. I think my two captains that I'm considering will probably either be Connor Bedard or Rasmus Dahlin. And between you and me, I kinda like Dahlin having it more. But
I think this year I will probably just go with 3As. Owen Power has been with the team longer. Troy Terry, you're going to be 91. So I think he wears 19 now. So you can be 91. All of this looks good. I do want to take a quick peek at my lines. My forward lines aren't going to be the strongest. Yeah, not terrible. Not terrible, not terrible. Dahlin, Power, Chikrin, Ouellette, Meyer, and Romanoff. Not bad at all. Ottinger was Sorokin. Just go to headlines. I want to see their ages. Thought they were pretty similar in ages too. Otter is 28 and Sorokin's 32. I am going to do the repairs real quick. Repair.
Repair. I really don't know where they're gonna put that second parking lot. Stadium age 59 years. That's right, because the club seats got upgraded. Just repair everything. Insufficient funds. How much do I need? Oh, bullshit. Say budget. Are you fucking kidding me with this shit? Operations budget. Again, I don't know where they're going to be putting that fucking second parking lot in downtown Manhattan, but we're going to build it somewhere. That way it takes up a pretty good chunk of money. I don't think I have to upgrade anything. Once I win the Stanley Cup, I want us to win the President's Trophy, I want us to win a regular season home opener. I bet you anything I won't win the home opener. Just because that's how the sim usually goes with us. So it's against Columbus. So there's that. I think I'm pretty much done. When I start next time, I will assign the scouts. So I think this is a good stopping point for now. As always, if you missed any part of this episode or any of the other episodes in this stream, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel, where as soon as I am done streaming here, I will begin the uploading process. It's about an hour episode, so it probably won't take that long to upload. Also check out the YouTube page for all the other series that Sean and I do. Make playlists for everything. I try to label the episodes as best as I can. There was a little bit of an issue with the Rangers playlist. I didn't put the conference final one in there, but that should be added to it by now. And if not, I'll go do that right now. Follow us on Facebook. I do Red Wing and Ranger game recaps. Fuck the Rangers. I'm pissed off at them for beating the Wings today, but I digress. But I do Ranger and Red Wing game recaps. Sean does Colorado and Buffalo game recaps. The NHL scoreboard is back in the morning to recap the night's action. When championship season rolls around, we will be doing the same coverage that we did last year. So we will be covering essentially NCAA college D1 women's all the way through the Stanley Cup. And the majority of everything in between, primarily focusing in on North America. Also, for Facebook, we use that for stream information, like sending the link out when we go live. If we stream, if we don't stream. And then a stream schedule on Sunday. Follow us on Twitter. I absolutely refuse to call it X, so it'll always be Twitter to me. That is used for the latter of Facebook, like sending the link out when we go live, if we stream, if we don't stream. Plus his stream schedule. Follow us on Instagram. It will be a screenshot from this past episode with the episode name and the YouTube link, so check that out. We can be found on all the social medias by searching Totally Unwilling Hockey. Next stream will be today, actually. That is the Win Now Toronto 2.0. And that is our first round matchup against the Columbus Blue Jackets. And then I want to say, just a reminder, Thursday's
San Jose Calgary series stream that has been pushed to Thursday, or not Thursday, but Saturday. I don't feel like being up until 5 in the morning doing that, so like I said, I probably won't get back until about this time from work anyway, so that's why I'm pushing that back. Yeah, told you it'd be a quick one tonight. If you made it this far in the video, I appreciate it, and I'll talk at you guys later today.